Wheels versus skids, the age-old question among helicopter pilots. For some, an easy answer, for others, a difficult one. But HX50 has an optional extra that may just sway some people. Gaz, our mechanical design engineer, and Eric, our systems engineer, have spent the last couple of months building the Helimove test rig and torque transducer. But what is Helimove? Well, Helimove is a wheel-integrated electric motor and gearbox, an amazingly small system using the same technology as the lunar rover to move HX50. The entire point of Helimove is to make ground maneuverability easy, because the last thing you want to do is get stuck playing darts with your helicopter or having to use specialized equipment, causing issues for yourself and others around you. In order to build Helimove, we need to understand the torque requirements to move HX50. So that's what we're testing today.
How much testing have you got to do?
Probably here for 2 days.
Oh, right, okay.
So today and tomorrow, because we ain't got a huge amount of time today, I don't think, until it starts raining.
Okay.
And we'll have to put it under cover then. I'm gonna get the torque transducers online.
Yeah.
Or do you want to get it moving around?
What do you want to do first?
Oh, well, should we do a flat test and then an incline?
That's
perfect. If you look at the center of gravity for the IBC, that's here.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
Actually, yeah, you're right. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Cool.
It's a nice divide, isn't it?
Yeah. Got data now.
Cool. So here we have our Helimove undercarriage test rig. Okay, we have it here today as we're trying to figure out some real world data for the actual torque values you'll see in real world usage cases. It's all well and good coming up with assumptions in the office, but nothing beats coming out here and getting some real world data. Because with our assumptions, we generally will end up over-egging the torque requirements of the rig. And over-egging it will ultimately lead to a heavier transmission system for Helimove. What we did yesterday is we filled our IBC up, filled with water, so we've got about a ton of additional payload on it. We've positioned it towards the back of the rig to simulate a worst case aft C of G for the helicopter. That will in turn produce a worst case torque requirement for the Helimove.
There we have it, testing finished, and before we end, we just want to say a special thanks to our guest Rowan Wilson, founder of Oz Runways and HX50 owner, who's come from Australia to develop the Helimove control app for us, which is amazing. One finger can control it easily, or there's the option of two fingers of direct input into each wheel. So he's done an amazing job, and we really can't wait to test it next time on the full-scale rig. So if you enjoyed this video and want to see more, be sure to like and subscribe, and until next time, bye-bye.